Hey everybody, welcome to the episode of Mario Maker 2, where we're gonna fail again and again and again. I'm gonna try Fireman stage. 2 have cleared, 9 have played. What do you know? It's gonna go very wrong. I'm kinda concerned, low key. Yes. Go fire Luigi. Honestly, retro fire Luigi looks absolutely amazing. Yes. Let's go Luigi. I'm not surprised. Come on, Luigi. There we are. Come on, Luigi. Oh man, I've made it so far somehow. Oh man. Huh? Oh. Oh, whatever. Forget the flower. No big deal. Yes, I won. As all perfect things go, I just won. Let's try Goomba Swamp. Because you know what? That sounds great. So always what I wanted is a Goomba Swamp. I don't know how I won the last one. And I'll tell you that one straight. Here we are. Come on, Luigi. Luigi. Come on, Luigi. You can do this. I hate water levels. Well, any level of water. It's kind of difficult. Okay. Started. No big deal. Also, no big deal that I restarted that one I got to the checkpoint at. What's in this block? Sweet. I'm doing all the power moves this time, yeah. Ah. Try it one more time. And try this level one more time. Should be officially known as the guy who just cannot beat Mario Maker levels. One last run. Come on, Luigi. You're better than Mario. Prove it. Luigi's always been better than Mario, so like, Mario's just kind of the brother that you know got all the attention, and just nobody cared about the other one. Okay, got past him. Got past him. Okay. I died to a fireball underwater because, you know, that can totally happen. This looks easy. It's probably not. 18% clear rate, you know? You know, I don't know if it is easy. I don't know if it is. Come on, Luigi. Of course. No. I was hoping I could just jump across the blocks and have to click a single one of those on-off switches. Which, by the way, I'm not a fan of the on-off switches. No. You know what? It's alright, Luigi. Okay, if I go where the blue are, then I'll be fine. You can do this, Luigi. I believe in you. I believe in Luigi. Oh. Oh, I really screwed myself. Never mind, let's just... I accidentally hit the thing, it launched up, I tried to land, nothing went remotely well whatsoever. Let's just forget that. I love a good level name of Yeet. Yeet sounds great. Yeet sounds amazing. That is exactly what you want from a time, place, and thing, is Yeet. It's what I always wanted. My mom asked me what I wanted for my 95th birthday. I said I want some Yeet. Really? Come on, Luigi. Luigi? I caught it at the last second. Everything's a cat. Of course everything's a cat. Oh god. I've never seen Cat Bowser in person. Let me just say, it's not that impressive. Oh, come on. Cat Bowser, really? Where is he? Come on. I'm so close.
watching.